Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Just a Girl Who Travels. My name is Sahithi and I am on a road trip across India for the next few months. In the last few episodes, we have done adventures across Ahobilam and Hampi, and right now we are heading towards Maharashtra.
Look what I have collected just in few minutes. Oh my god. Crystals. All from this land. The location is secret. Sorry, it's not going out. After spending almost, I think, 15 days, we are finally moving from Hampi, and I'm really sad to move away from Hampi, but the journey has to continue, and we have two more people joining the trip for a few days again. Karan has left, but we have two more people who are really good friends of mine joining us, and the car is all set and we are ready to go.
Meet Jolbin and Ninu, they are joining us on our road trip.
Ready, yeah?
Happy Hampi.
Happy Hampi.
All set.
Jairaj.
Oh, we're leaving.
Hampi is like a home away from home for me. So after some hard goodbyes, we were able to get back to road and continue our adventures.
Mini adventure to avoid a toll gate. Traffic jam. Traffic jam. Avoid it.
On a highway?
No.
Straight, huh?
Indian road scenes, I think, are pretty psychedelic. Who else are on same page with me? Well, if you're not, watch this clip. Well, road trips are no fun if you're not stopping every now and then whenever you find a scenic spot and grabbing a snack. Just a random stop. We thought we were gonna find a place to camp by the lake, and we saw a lake on the map, and this is what we've got. We've got a beautiful sunset, and now we just have to find a place to camp somewhere here. Camping scenes this morning. Beautiful sunrise. Two tents. We just made some ginger lemon honey again. These are the fields surrounding our camping spot. We made it to the UNESCO World Heritage Site of Ajanta, and we have explored the caves of Ajanta, but I think they deserve their own episode. They are mind-boggling. We'll see them in another one.
So we were were driving towards the sanctuary and we found this beautiful spot, so we have decided to take a small break and check this place out and have some snacks and continue on our journey, or maybe even camp here because it looks really beautiful. We have made a really good choice of stopping here. We are getting better at choices. Look what I have collected just in few minutes. Oh my god, crystals, all from this land. The location is secret, sorry, it's not going out. This place is mind-boggling. The crystals in here are crazy. Every freaking other rock is a big crystal. Like, for example, let me show you. This is how infested it is with crystals. I don't know if I should call it infestation, but like minerals are everywhere. Oh, look at this one. This one. This is also quite good. One crystal. And two crystal. Look. I don't know where is this here. Three crystals. Just in a matter of like few seconds. Look, another crystal. Oh, there is one more buried deep inside. Oh my god, this is a crystal landmine. I've collected all these crystals in a matter of like 15 minutes. And they're so beautiful. They're just unwashed. And I think if I wash them, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You guys have no idea how many crystals we have on this land. It's insane. It's insane. Like every bit. This is a crystal. It just needs to be washed. Oh my god, so many. There's a green one. Wow. Can't believe a small stop led us to a interesting place like this. Oh wow. Can't believe. I think I'm going to be rich selling all these crystals.
We have spent the night in the same forest and we have heard that there are some animals in the forest, so we lit a fire so that we can be safe.
Forest. Cooking some food as usual in the car in the sky. This is where we spent last night, by the fire. And the car is parked right here.
And the next morning we were headed towards the Gotala sanctuary. The sanctuary was a scenic ride, but we did not do many adventures in it. If you are still watching this episode, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And please do leave a comment on how do you feel about it. And in the next episode, we will go to Maharashtra's Brahmagiri trek and also camp in a vineyard. See you guys in another episode. Thank you so much again for watching. Bye-bye.